gentlemen, the 54th commencement for the University of California, Irvine is assembled. Please rise and join Carlisle and Laria. Baccalaureate candidate, program in public health, in singing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Wow, thank you, Carlisle. That was something. Everyone, please have a seat. Wow. Well, good afternoon, everybody, and what a good afternoon it is. I am Chancellor Howard Gilman, and on behalf of the faculty of the University of California, Irvine, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Susan and Henry Samueli College of Health Sciences, which includes the School of Medicine, the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing, the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences, and the program in public health. Joining me today on the platform are the following chief academic and administrative officers of the university and other participants in the ceremony. When I call your name, I'd like you to stand and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause till the end, and then we'll recognize them as a group. Starting on my right, Professor Mariah Runnerstrom, Baccalaureate Marshall. Elizabeth Szymanski, UCI Alumni Association, Class of 2017, Mace Marshall. Larry Wenzel, Acting Vice Dean and Professor, School of Medicine. Jan Hirsch, Director and Founding Dean of the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Oladele Ogusaitan, Chair of the Program in Public Health. Addie Namenthy, Dean, Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. Steve Goldstein, Vice Chancellor, Health Affairs, and our featured speaker. Edgar Dormitorio, Interim Vice Chancellor of Student Affairs. Francis Leslie, Vice Provost for Graduate Education and Dean of the Graduate Division. Michael Denon, Vice Provost for Teaching and Learning and Dean of the Division of Undergraduate Education. Brian Hervey, Vice Chancellor, University Advancement and Alumni Relations. Doug Haynes, Vice Provost, Academic Equity, Diversity and Inclusion. Professor Pam Floodman, University Marshal. Professor Leanne Burke, Master's Marshal, and Professor Larry Plon, Platform Party Marshal. I also wish to acknowledge the presence on the platform of distinguished faculty from all of your programs. Will the faculty also please rise? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Platform Party. Good job, everybody. Very nice. Nicely done. Okay, you can sit. Have a seat. So, graduates, what a tremendous day. Consider all those years of dreaming, aspiring, planning, so many long days and late nights, the the setbacks that were survived, pushed through, a long journey, a very high mountaintop, and here you are. Take a moment to appreciate the magnitude of your accomplishment. On behalf of the entire UCI community, I offer you my most heartfelt congratulations. Now, in the course of time, you will reflect on many different aspects of these years. The time you spent with friends, the setbacks that you pushed through, the classes, professors, and experiences that helped you better understand important questions, or that deepened your sense of purpose, or that triggered new passions. You'll remember having the best mascot of any college or university in the United States. Overnights at the Gateway Center, Boba on Ring Road. There's gonna be a lot of memories. Even after you leave our classrooms and say farewell to your professors, I hope you'll continue to carry inside of you, besides these memories, the lingering essence of our world of inquiry and discovery. You know, college is about a lot of things, but fundamentally we build great universities for one main reason, and that is the pursuit and transmission of knowledge. And so when I ask you to carry with you the lingering essence of this great university, I'm asking essentially that as you move forward, I hope that you will continue to care about the pursuit of truth. And I say this because in our society, truth is under assault on many fronts. Politicians and their allies try to delegitimize or marginalize independent truth tellers or dismiss inconvenient facts. Science is also under assault in areas of vital importance to our community and our world, including global climate change or just the importance of vaccinations. We also live at a time when too many people trap themselves in social media echo chambers that are devoted to flattering your existing opinions, but also to shielding you from information or ideas that may challenge those opinions. And we see too much in politics a kind of tribalism that privileges conformity of groupthink over independent thought. And so please, my message to you is continue to stand for the truth and defend the truth tellers. The journalist or the judges or the scientist or any person who you consider to be an intelligent and educated commentator. Don't defend them uncritically. Rather, take what you've learned about how to assess strong versus weak claims and then ally yourself with anyone who is trying to shed light and expose falsehood. And in particular, be on guard against the dogmatists, the ideologues, and the extremists who believe that they're entitled to say anything merely to advance their cause. One way to demonstrate your ongoing commitment to the pursuit of truth is to try whenever possible to settle differences with your fellow human beings the way we do here when we are at our best, by offering relationships of mutual respect, by exhibiting a willingness to listen to others, by responding to disagreement with better arguments and evidence, by accepting differences of opinion as legitimate and not as a reason to declare someone an enemy, and when appropriate, by being willing to admit that you were wrong. More importantly, it is my sincere hope that you will think of UCI as having cultivated and enriched your mind and spirit, as having prepared you for your development as a free and educated human being, and as having empowered you to push the world a little more toward the light. For as you know, the great motto of the University of California is fiat lux, let there be light. You are the light and the hope of the world, and we are hopeful for the future because we know that we can count on you. And so once again, congratulations on your tremendous accomplishment. Dean Namenthy, please come forward to introduce our featured speaker.
Thank you, Chancellor Gilman. It is my pleasure to introduce our featured speaker, Vice Chancellor Steve Goldstein. Dr. Steve Goldstein, an internationally renowned academic leader, physician, and pediatric researcher, was named Vice Chancellor for Health Affairs at the University of California, Irvine, effective February 1, 2019. Dr. Goldstein will oversee and guide the development of the Susan and Henry Samueli College of Health Sciences, formed last year with the cornerstone gift of $200 million, the largest in UCI's history. He will provide leadership and strategic direction for UCI Health, which is composed of the School of Medicine, the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing, and two schools to be founded under his guidance, Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences and Population Health. And the UCI Health System, the region's only academic medical center and its affiliated healthcare locations. Previously, Vice Chancellor Goldstein was Dean and Chief Diversity Officer at the Stritch School of Medicine at Loyola University Chicago, which under his leadership introduced a six-year strategic and financial plan, increasing applications by 30%, establishing new academic and clinical programs, redesigning clinical trials operation, and receiving a full eight-year reaccreditation. Prior to that, he was provost and senior vice president for the academic affairs at Brandeis University, chair of pediatrics, founding physician-in-chief of Comer Children's Hospital, and two research institutes at the University of Chicago, and professor and founder of the Section of Developmental Biology and Biophysics at Yale University. Vice Chancellor Goldstein holds an MD and a PhD in immunology from Harvard University. His research on ion channels has identified genetic and mechanistic bases for sudden infant death syndrome in African Americans, inherited and drug-induced cardiac arrhythmias, skeletal muscle disorders, and ischemic stroke. A fellow of the American Academy of Pediatrics, he received the prestigious E. Mead Johnson Award from the Society for Pediatric Research in 2001 for his research contributions. He has served as a scientific advisor to the National Institutes of Health for Nanomedicine and vice chair of the National Science Foundation Advisory Committee for Biological Sciences. Please join me in welcoming Vice Chancellor Steve Goldstein.
Well, thank you for that very kind, if too long, introduction. Congratulations, class of 2019. All right, so I arrived in February, and you're already leaving me. But I have been here long enough to know about you, to be proud of you, and to be excited about your plans. You are remarkable. Together, this graduating class is 598 bachelor's degrees. You have 56 master's degrees and 5 doctorates. You are athletes and musicians. You have published peer-reviewed papers and organized conferences and advocated for the homeless. You are first-generation university students and the children of UCI alumni. Among you are our first cohort of pharmacology master's recipients and our first graduating cohort of MPENs, Master Entry Nursing students. Some of you will continue your classroom education in professional and graduate school, and some of you will join the workforce directly. And all of you have reached a major milestone in your journey in health sciences. While coming from various fields, biology, chemistry, physiology, nursing, engineering, we are proud of you because in learning to work in healthcare, you are people who measure their own success by their ability to improve other people's lives. So, with apologies, my short experience with you emboldens me to burden you, one,
with some expectations, two, some advice, and three, a promise. So here's the expectation. Be proud, but be humble, so you stay hungry to do more and more for others. What you have already achieved is impressive, and so are the accomplishments of those who came before you. Before antibiotics, 90% of children with bacterial meningitis died. Before vaccines eradicated smallpox, it killed every fourth infected person. Before MRI, we had to use radiation or surgery to look inside the body. But there's still much more for you to do. In the US, we spend twice as much as the other rich countries on healthcare, and we have outcomes that are less good. In comparison to the 19 other countries, we have lower, we have a higher child mortality rate and a lower life expectancy. And we have great healthcare inequalities. Where I lived in Chicago until 4 months ago, the life expectancy was 16 years shorter than a mile up the coast of Lake Michigan. So there's a lot that we need you to do, and that's my second expectation. I expect that every one of you will change healthcare, each in your own way. At first, you may feel unsure that you're up to that, but you are each uniquely talented, and you each have unique experiences, so you will see opportunities that no one has seen before you. You will see things that can be better, and you will improve them. You will see actions that are not caring enough, and you will apply kindness. You will see health inequities, and you will devise solutions I can't even imagine. We are counting on you to do it, and we want you to do it better than those of us who have come before. So now, four tidbits of old man's advice. Do not expect to be perfect. You will make mistakes, but you've been taught what to do. Reflect on it, learn from it, and move forward. Be resilient and compassionate. Support your coworkers and your family and your friends, but accord yourself the same compassion. Caring for others is hard work. Find the joy in the journey. Keep learning and embrace the change. Let your patients and colleagues guide you, and teach the next generation the way you most enjoy being taught. And the fourth tidbit is to grab inspiration in all the places that it's provided to you. For me, that's been family, that's been colleagues, mentors. So my father was an internist in New York City until he was 89. And I grew up trailing him around the magical pathways in the basement of the hospital. And he told me that it was really satisfying and very important to be a doctor who took care of one patient at a time. But the really lucky docs got to also do research so they could try and cure disease for the many. And also when I was growing up, President John F. Kennedy told us we could go to the moon. And President LBJ said, and we should work together so that everyone can be part of that journey. So I listened to those people, and I became a pediatrician and a researcher and an administrator so that I could help babies, and I could help students, and I could help faculty, and I could help staff find their potential as individuals, and so together we could collaborate to improve health. Most recently, I took my inspiration from the sports medicine doctor at UIC at the Gottschalk Plaza, who told me what to do about my torn Achilles tendon. So finally, a promise to you. Barclay Jones was a professor at Berkeley and Cornell. and he taught courses in environmental health and planning in the 1970s. This led his graduates to work in many areas that were not discussed in his classrooms. And by the early 1980s, it was three of his former students who developed local food planning in Pittsburgh. And that was two decades before food access and food security seemingly burst onto the public health scene all those years later. As you journey out to care for others, and to advance research, and to train the next generation, this quote from Professor Jones is what we will be thinking here about ourselves. One cannot be a distinguished educator without distinguished students. If you do it right, your students will go on to do things you could never do, write things you could never write, conduct research you could never carry out, solve problems beyond your capacity, and surpass you in numerous ways. Please take what we've learned, take what we've taught you, and you do better than we did. You can repair the world. We know that it's an honor, but also a heavy responsibility to live lives in service to others. But we know you will make us proud. And so here's the promise. Come back when we can help. Come back when we can be of assistance. We will be here for you. So class of 2019, we celebrate you and your remarkable achievements. Congratulations to each of you and to all of you together.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor Goldsney, for sharing those remarks. Well, so now is the time to begin the process of recognizing those we have come to honor today. Dean Francis Leslie of the Graduate Division, please present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science from the School of Medicine, the degree of Master of Science from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing, the degree of Master of Public Health from the Program in Public Health, and the degree of Master of Science from the Department of Pharmacological Sciences.
Will the candidates for the degree of Master of Science from the School of Medicine, the degree of Master of Science from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing, the degree of Master of Public Health from the Program in Public Health, and the Masters of Science from the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science from the School of Medicine, degree of Master of Science from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing, the degree of Master of Public Health from the Program in Public Health, and the degree of Masters of Science from the Department of Pharmaceutical Science.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of that degree, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you have your master's degree. Professor Wenzel, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Medicine and the Department of Pharmacological Sciences.
We now come to the part of the ceremony when the graduates are recognized as they cross the stage. As graduates exit the stage, they will receive a gift from the UCI Alumni Association to welcome them into the Anteater alumni family. While the process will take some time, we're continuing this tradition at the request of the students whom we honor today. Professors Floodman and Kaplan, please come forward to recognize the graduates from the School of Medicine and the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. New masters, please come forward to be recognized.
So do I call them first? Tina Saber. Do I wait till they're here? Waylin Wong. Wongwei Su. Valeria Alahi. Too fast. Xiaoyi Nui. Aida Okopian. Jacqueline Einger. Kirsten Kelly. Oh, you've. Is that it? The last one. Are you guys over from?
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Okay. Soojin Yoon Stewart. Lamiz Allah Hazen. What? We got a traffic jam. you shake.
Just wait for one that's on the hand here.
Go. Nicole Mohajer. Diane Lee. Alice Lowe. Alan Fan. That concludes the presentation of master's degrees from the School of Medicine and the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Dr. Namathy, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing.
Professors Shin and Burke, please come forward to recognize the recipients from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. New masters, please come forward to be recognized.
Emily Thomage. Shochi Quintero. Umara Chaudhry. Kelly Rodebush. Andrina Castillo. Imelda Pastrana. That concludes the presentation of master's degrees from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. Chair Ogunseitan, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the program in public health.
Thank you. Professors Ronestrom, Ludwig, LeBron, and Bruckner, please come forward to recognize the graduates from the program in public health. New masters, please come forward to be recognized.
Lucy Dushwayan.
Corey Lumsdane.
Jasmine Cambreros.
Summer Khan.
Grace Lee.
Kamiko Washburn.
Megan Jeffress.
Jessica Marie Galza Morales.
Mackenzie Piper.
Michael Cowley.
Tuan Tran.
Joshua Ree.
Jessica Lynn Bastier.
Timon Tran.
Noreen Syed. Emily Janio. Tiffany Zai. Aaron Kinney. Z Ningo. Cache Wenzinger.
That concludes the presentation of master's degree from the program in public health.
Let's hear it for all of our new master's degree recipients. Nice work, everybody. Congratulations. And so now, Dean Namathy, please present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing.
Will the candidates for the degree of the Bachelor of Science from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing please rise and remain standing. Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science. Director Hirsch, please present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences please rise and remain standing? Yes. Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Sciences. Chair Ogun-Satan, please present the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science from the program in Public Health.
Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science from the program in Public Health please rise and remain standing? Thank you. Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to that degree. In testimony whereof, you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you just right now graduated from UCI. Good work. And now, new bachelors, I invite you to take part in a time-honored tradition. Since the days long ago when students were first identified by the caps and gowns they wore, those who had not yet received a degree wore their tassel on the right side of the mortarboard. When the degree was conferred, the scholar moved the tassel to the left and joined a select company. So now, following that academic tradition and in recognition of your new status, bachelors, turn your tassels.
Bachelor's degree recipients, please be seated. My congratulations to you and your families. Professors Lee, Holmes, Bender, and Guo, please come forward to recognize the graduates from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. Bachelors, please come forward.
Terry Wynn. Erin Klenzit.
Ginger Short.
Ching Li.
Xiao Wuong.
Kenny Huang.
Jimmy Hong.
Lily Wen.
Nicholas Reinhardt.
Joanna Wu.
Ricardo Agustin.
Hua Deep.
Pinky Christine Nguyen.
Wendy Lee.
Sonia Delicana.
Hannah Gioia.
Janet Mariah Acuna Gaxiola.
Adrian Lauren Cruz.
Tatiana Villalobos.
Michael Jeffrey Ilagan.
I know. Maggie DeLeon.
Faiza Nazir.
Aileen Espinoza.
Annette Hondal. Jamie.
Maritza Janet Acuna Gaxiola.
Jamie Vincent Fidelino.
William Ramirez.
Kathleen Chu.
Christy Fountain.
Tracy Ta.
Christine Brown.
Paulina Rice Natividad.
Arna Bowergen.
Esther Pa.
Eric Lee.
Amber Lee.
Jeffrey Liu.
Danielle Cox.
Yeah. Adela Picho.
Christine Lee.
Kristen Kane.
Hannah Jeong Kang.
Amy Hassan.
Kevin Shea.
Megan Curtis.
Taylor Sims.
Brooke Wilson.
Natalie Ramsey.
Karina Mendenez.
Hannah Irvine.
Janet Park.
Kelly Stewart Little.
Nika Kuibaraya.
Sophia Parsi.
Robel Fantella. Nikki Leah Castabasas. That concludes the presentation of bachelor's degrees from the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. I call upon Director Hirsch.
Professors Plan, Benevente, and Aletchkar, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Bachelors, please come forward. Bachelors, please come forward. There you are.
Jax Oliver.
Julissa Diaz.
Dexter Gillis.
Christine Du.
Brian Fong.
Su Ho.
Brian Lee.
Valence O. Yuen.
Dubi Drew.
Mignon Go.
Chloe Nguyen.
Jenny Gan.
Diana Itzel Moreno.
Lisa Liao.
Angela Nguyen.
Emily Ho.
Luna Araya.
Kili Gong.
Shumei Li.
Stephen Nguyen.
Elizabeth Lorati.
Danielle Yu.
Francis Aliline.
Kane Stalinas.
Aisha Noor.
Oliver Mendez.
Raquel Hidalgo.
Giselle Eviacosta.
Nihal Sheikh.
Vu Hauen Nguyen.
Vincent Joe Tushalan.
Pauline Nguyen.
Derek Joshua Santos.
Fung Ni Lei.
Tyler Doe.
Alex Xavier Dian.
James Harijanto.
Michael O.
Lucas Tran.
Viviana Nguyen.
Melinda Pham.
Karen Lee Dong.
Jana Shim.
Colin Ng.
Michelle Diop.
Matthew Avellino.
Irene Nguyen.
Jonathan Bonifacio.
Erika Dario.
Denise Nguyen.
Diana Martinez.
Jordan Gilasio.
Iyun Gu.
Kevin De La Santos.
Mia Cao.
Quinn Nguyen.
Joan Xiong.
Sophia Munoz.
Tao Tan Vu.
Shap K. Lo.
Kevin Thomas Moon.
Clarissa Marie Blumhoff.
Gabriel Gamo.
Trinity J. Mandap.
Annie Sam.
Marianne Santa Maria.
Paul Nguyen.
Shanika Usa Variting Rong.
Justin Tuan Tu Nguyen.
Thu Nguyen.
Angelica Bianca Jose Bataclan.
Joanna Park.
Jessica Santoso.
Jordan Hirsch.
Kevin Ko.
Raymond Nguyen.
Javier Massa.
Charity Henrich.
Jacqueline Nunez.
Wenki Lee.
Ling Nguyen.
Ann Trin.
Jasmine Starker.
Justin Cha.
James Reeder.
Jose E.
Alinouj Avakian.
Sorry. Alexis Tran.
Ni Nguyen.
Armani Okanian.
Hui Truong.
Gor Badikian.
Zachary Tai Pham.
Leona Toroshian. That concludes the presentation of bachelor's degree from the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. I call upon Chair Ogonesetan.
Professors Ron Estrom, Sammy, LeBron, and Gideons, please come forward to recognize the graduates from the program in public health. Bachelors, please come forward.
Amador,
J.
Jenny Trong.
Catherine Cortez Aguilar.
Dominique White.
Garuna Tame.
Alisa Chavez.
Zenith Azad Farin.
Andrea Malik.
Janine Ericat.
Kristen Erica Paragas.
Kimberly No.
Stephanie Fruth.
Jay Lance Wang.
Brittany Eng.
Lillian Yu.
Madeline Limgo.
Sarah Al Hassan.
Shelby Lee.
Rahame Abushanab.
Elizabeth Hutchinson.
Anissa Abbas.
Adrian Bianzali.
Sara Bagia.
Shayla Nguyen.
Casey Jimenez.
Zena Lee.
Jasmine Ortega Ramos.
Julia Kershaw.
Steven Fong.
Idara Akpakpa.
Rana Andari.
Christine Ann Lapuzi Handa.
Arminin Bislamian.
Natalie Nazareno.
Anoush Makarian.
Kimberly Wee.
Tanya Escalante.
Lynette Claire Mendoza Holgado.
Savannah Malky.
Rita Carayan.
Selena Koshneves.
Sahar Darian.
Viviana Rodriguez.
Harlene Mehrock.
Sylvia Berlin Solorio.
Noor Samir Haqqaq.
Hi dear.
Amber Delgado.
Mahima Avanti.
Edith Marisol Rodriguez.
Bumi Ramani.
Donna Rose Yanda.
Rolando Figueroa.
Gahi Hu.
Sarah Wolfram.
Jesus Aguayo Yamas.
Melanie Terry.
Luis Avelar.
Bandy Ouch.
Hector Salguro.
Kendall Chang.
Diane Acosta.
Hannah Winnie.
Alondra Heredia.
Andrew Jaime.
Alexis Gomez.
Justin Fan.
Valeria Alvarez Diaz.
Isis Arvalo Herrera.
Adriana Estrada.
Jocelyn Martha.
Sophie Dakar.
Liliana Rodriguez.
Elsie Dominguez.
Jacqueline Dang.
Thorson Munoz.
Fiona Kong Dismuke.
Angel Ray Cortez.
Emmanuel Gomez Zuniga.
Maria Molinero Casares.
Varun Patel.
Amber Moon.
Erica Mata.
Holjen Lee.
Valerie Emily Ibarra Figueroa.
Lynette Rivas.
Jessica Mo.
Cynthia Kwanku.
Farah Ashrafnia.
Winnie Gaye Lee.
Kathleen Hu.
Cassidy Tran.
Bryant Wong.
Kathleen Chung.
Yang Lor.
Colleen Liang.
Sreiraf Loa.
Lucy Tran.
Tari Chang.
Dinah Da Silva.
Jacqueline Nguyen.
Yasmin Ali.
Gabriela Martinez.
Dylan Wu.
Angeline Fawn.
Jennifer Ayala.
Allison Hirahara.
Emily Eng.
Megan Del Rosario.
Nika Shala Batisaong.
Eunice Young.
Caitlin Semper.
Connie Chung.
Sumila Shakya.
Elizabeth Ordonez.
Crystal Tang.
Julissa Ruiz.
Jonathan Herrera.
Joshua Min.
Madeline Dumao.
Karen Ojugo Onyegbule. I'm sorry.
Angelica Marasigan.
Destiny Morales Lara.
Katarina Olmsted.
Jacqueline Garcia.
Alfredo Rodriguez.
Trung Deep.
Anna Gavorgan.
Jennifer Lee.
Daryl Rodriguez.
Ashley Tang.
Kyle Armstrong.
Trin Tonu.
Niloufar Kalilian.
Don Tu Nguyen.
Ali Humayuni.
Herschel Valenova Dayag.
Sarah Rashid Farogi.
Christelle Laxon.
Nikki Izadi.
Raymond Nguyen.
Calvin Wong.
Lauren Yoshiyama.
Amity Vakil.
Aaron Matsubara.
Ivory Wajaja.
Jennifer Munoz.
Ashley Trong.
Gabriela Maria Escobar.
Amanda Nguyen.
Megan Hillman.
Jolene Vu.
Bomi Park.
Priscilla Chan.
Carmi Gonzalez.
Audley Koss.
Ashley Galrado.
Jenny Tran.
Jacqueline Garcia.
Raniela Berlin Ochoza Turingan.
Jocelyn Vilche.
Brianna Mendez.
Andrea Stonehouse.
Brianna Carlos.
Matthew Polk.
Kayla Pod.
Jolisa Austin Pableo.
Ashley Solanki.
Marielle Luna.
Tessa Pulido.
Gershwin Merencilo.
Daviana Robinson.
Charlie Famvu.
Pratana Samaya.
Veronica Presidado.
Payam Elmi.
Danielle Garrido.
Congratulations.
Jasmine Johnson.
Leah Nguyen.
Nicole Ha.
Enrica Asuncion.
Sila Adinagrat.
Imani Anderson Nguyen.
Madeline Grace Olivas.
Celine Patterson.
Kimmy Tanaka.
Danielle Rucker.
Nellie Wong.
Casey Chan.
Jacqueline DeJean.
Kate Chan.
Melissa Anoe.
Kelly Nguyen.
Mudit Butch.
Julia Villameter.
Thank you.
Camille Paraiso Alejandro.
Rio Aoki.
Tien To.
Ariel Ann Alacar.
Leslie Yvonne Escobedo.
Andrea Murillo.
Nayeli Enriquez.
Valerie Morgia.
Anthony Pasillas.
Brisella Murillo.
Viviana Pisano.
Valerie Gamboa Ruiz.
Laidlin Benua.
Jerry Rivas.
Aaron Chow.
Lee Zhu.
Vivian Chow.
Danielle Giaccio.
Mayra Alba.
Christine Tonu Nguyen.
Mary Deng Song Cheng.
Yesenia Rodriguez.
Crystal Glover.
Alexa Mireya Sanchez.
Stephanie Albuquerque.
Wendy Lugo Mejia.
Karen Valladares.
Suravi Nahar.
Majid Elalami.
Phoebe Magdi Refki.
Veronica Joy Lintag Espineda.
Sylvia Azer.
Mayra Perez.
Catherine Sophie Bardikian.
Pauline Rose Medrano.
Megan Wong.
Hannah Francis.
Stephanie Nguyen.
Marilyn Valenzuela.
New Doe.
Esli Giselle Arellano.
Anna Kael Ramos.
Taylor Young.
Tweet you.
Parsha Ivazi.
Julian Bill Loveranes Apostol.
Kanata Jalil.
Miyagi Jed Kabalbag.
Monique Patil.
Kathleen Nguyen.
Kamar Arabi Katbi.
Stephanie Acevedo.
Lean Murad.
Chewy Ramirez.
Sarah Katab.
Cindy Trigueros.
Yena Thieu.
Mia Cabrera.
Ching Sha.
Genesis Alondra Avila.
Jaying Liang.
Jesus Cortez.
Cynthia Wong.
Cristobal de la Cruz.
Stephanie Magana Aguilera.
Jean Chavez.
Daphne Thampi.
Ariana Valencia.
Thank you.
Melody Kianfard.
Clarissa Nicole Carrion.
Stacy Ganong Evangelista.
Ariana Tames Gallarazzo.
Matthew De Leon.
Areli Bonilla.
Hannah Vasquez.
Yolanda Garcia.
Laura Guadalupe Guerrero.
Alondra Perez.
Daniel Jacob Duran.
Jessica Ruedas.
Kevin Hong.
Ruth Shualema Sampson.
Caitlin Ratanarek.
Shoba Singh.
Olivia Renee Smith Waters.
Alondra Rodriguez Banuelos.
Madeline Golding.
Terry San.
Danica Resurrection.
Irie Jimenez.
Amy Pham.
Sal Soto.
Morelia Rodriguez.
Danny Pham.
Isabella Sahaikian.
Justice Fox.
Oko Le.
Gabriel Bos Ruma.
Paula Andrea Echeverri.
Stephen Mamit.
Cameron Fateri.
Daisy Yvette Mercado.
Stephanie Garza.
Sandy He.
Kashima Valdez.
Jeremy Crisostomo.
Emmy Beth Pasquale.
Belinda No.
Pauline Ma.
Adriana Lara.
Arlene Chow.
Marie Chris Cruz.
Elaine Ocampo.
Fong Mi Nguyen.
Leanne Chow.
Cynthia Kim.
Carlos Bravo.
Katie Tran.
Maria Calderon.
David Nguyen.
Ashley Meneses.
Charmaine Grace Santiago.
Jacqueline Cano.
Tiffany True.
Christine Pena.
Angelina Sutrong.
Paul Bibas.
Melinda Lee.
Rita Abade.
Teresa Lee.
Alexis Garcia.
Nancy Tran.
Isabel Merlin.
Jasmine Chen.
Lira Islam.
Jessica Fan.
Carissa Itzel Sepulveda.
Teresa Doe.
Leah Delgado.
Jasmine Natalie Juarez.
Donya Felix.
Brandon Taldo.
Jonathan Guerrero.
Carolyn Tran.
Gavin Kua.
Celine Babista de Monteverde.
Andrew DeFonte.
Lana Decimala.
TB.
Jacqueline Bondad.
Brittany Torrijos.
Laila Rimando.
Maria Paola Andres Acevedo.
Great team.
Carlisle Ann Laraya.
Shavani Kakade.
Alisa Luna Austria.
Ellie Yu.
Lori Janelle Cambronero.
Tanaz Alavi.
Ashley Velila.
Athena Corral Carlos.
Stephen Mark Vincent Arciaga C.
Nicolette Pamleni.
Jomer Malate Santa Maria.
Peter Abraham.
Susan Guan.
Mark Anthony Torres Jr.
Regine Marie Jamero Savalo.
Abanu Farid.
Alec Marie Delovieres Azaola.
Kyrie Saunders.
Christopher Angeline Benzon Sinagub.
Chantel Avila.
Haley Brox.
Hannah Isidoro.
Doanne Tran. Sydney Nguyen. Sharon Cow. That concludes the presentation of the bachelor degrees from the Sue and Melinda Gross School of Nursing, Department of Pharm Sci, and Program in Public Health. I call upon the Dean Namathy.
Thank you, and congratulations to all of you. Now, there are very special guests here today who deserve well-earned recognition. They have encouraged, and in many cases, made great sacrifices so that the graduates before us can further their education. Now, will the parents, the spouses, significant others, loved ones, grandparents, children, and all the relatives and supporters of the graduates, please stand for a round of applause. And now, this is the last assignment for our graduates. I want you to, in a minute, put your hands up in the air, and on the count of three, we're going to do the zot, zot, zot. Not yet. I want your family, your grandparents, your parents, your children, to put their thumb down their third and fourth fingers and your two other fingers up like little ears of an anteater. And even if you get your fingers wrong, I want you to yell on the count of three, zot, zot, zot. And please join me. And one, two, three, zot, zot, zot. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, for what you've all been waiting for, the commencement ceremony will now conclude with the recessional march. May I request that the audience remain seated until the recessional is completed. Thank you for participating in today's ceremony.